concluding that morning is not easy. It has been a long morning also, so I will just give some very small remarks, trying to sum up almost a feeling of being overwhelmed, because there were so many informations on a relatively new market, extremely interesting, a lot of shared interest with this audience. For me, of course, also overwhelming because of having to go through the translators, and I want to do this earlier than maybe normally is case, to give a big thank you to the interpreters who have done a major job and a very good one. I also saw with some humbleness that most of you did not need interpretation when listening to us in English, so an applause for that also. I cannot promise that this will improve on our side. But why do I also mention the interpreters? I think a lot of what we try to achieve here, we have achieved, namely to link the market that we know, and I'm very honest here, much better than your market, the wider European market, to the Russian market, and hopefully give you that link also. And there were some references, also by the panelists, as to the presentations, and I think this proves that somehow we did manage this part of our enterprise as well. What is very important for me to take home also is that actually the issues you are dealing with are the issues everybody is dealing with in this industry. Now, surely enough, the context is not the same. There is a difference in the economic context. There is also, and that's maybe almost more important, a difference in the legal context. And there is already here the first major common issue, namely that the law has to play an important role, and the role has to be good. And we all want the sector to be promoted. And again, here the link, maybe it's also good to look at all models existing and all sides to see, well, what does the industry really need? There's a lot of discussion. We didn't hide that also at the European level. Not everything what the EU in particular is doing is welcomed with big applause. So we had a recent event in Brussels where I heard for the first time the new operators basically asking for legislation. That's rather new in Europe. Huh? They are often very worried and say, stay away, stay away. But there, for once, we heard an opposite view because they want a level playing field and they're not sure they get it otherwise. So I think what we also know is, of course, we need to learn much more about the audiences. How do we capture them? How do the various sectors influence each other? This is all still something we cannot know. And one thing I'm certainly willing to do is to check in a couple of years whether all these forecasts of the bright future have come true. I'm sure that we all have an interest in this to have come true. There might be then also question mark, is this really not at the expenses of anybody else? Which is maybe a discussion which also is already blooming in other parts of Europe, though even there, people are still at ease, because if there are some repercussions, they are not that visible yet. So we're dreaming still in two worlds, in the old world and in the new world. And it was wonderful to have a little bit of this exercise together with you. We do intend to come back next year with a different topic, almost likely. And I will not leave here without giving my sincere thanks and appreciation of the wonderful job Jason has done with the study, with organizing the event. And to you, panelists, you have been really also extraordinary. It has given us a wonderful insight in real life here. So we go home and we feel really enriched. Thank you for all of this.